Pretentious Movie Review.
Hi guys, welcome to Pretentious Movie Reviews. This week's movie is
Suru,
which calls for a slight change in costume. Aapka Surur is a movie about Himesh Reshammiya.
बहुत अच्छे कंपोजर हैं, बहुत अच्छे सिंगर हैं।
सिर्फ वही नहीं, he has no starry attitude. तुम इतने फेमस हो।
हमारे ऑर्फनेज में सब बच्चे आपसे मिलना चाहते हैं।
इतना ट्रैवल करते हो, he's so good.
We were wondering where they shot this movie. They cleared it up several times.
Hi, this is Himesh Reshammiya in Germany.
Welcome to Germany.
Germany आकर Germany का पहला कॉन्सर्ट। अगर Germany में आप Germany का वेदर भी हम फ्रांस में नहीं Germany में। I love Germany.
Himesh Reshammiya plays a complex character who is a singer called Himesh Reshammiya.
Himesh Reshammiya, the Indian rock star.
Or affectionately known as HR. Himesh Reshammiya goes to Germany where he meets Mallika Sharawat, who is Germany's top lawyer. Yeah. What do you think?
This is Germany here and I know the law. What's the problem, Himesh?
Himesh meets Hansika Motwani.
Hope Germany is treating you.
Germany, we got it. We know it's Germany. Basically, they fall in love in a very random scene. Himesh enters some random place where some random girl is being held by some random guy.
Will you shut up?
You shut up!
Chief!
His random security guards try to intervene using their random accents.
Don't move!
No, put the knife down.
Sir, I can't do that.
And to all of this, Himesh has the most random reaction.
Lower your gun, I said. You're drunk.
For emotional manipulation, you can use little girls and terminal diseases. Guess what? We have both. Himesh meets the luckiest girl in the world.
And I'm the luckiest girl in the world.
Because you're so beautiful. Hai.
Wrong. Because my heart is in my chest.
I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Why?
My family died today.
Oh. I'm the luckiest guy in the world.
Oh, nice.
You're supposed to ask why?
I have a big hole in my heart.
Himesh makes her feel better with this ovary exploding response.
बता बेटा, भगवान ने तुम्हें ऐसा क्यों बनाया?
नहीं।
क्योंकि वो आपसे बहुत प्यार करते हैं। और वो ये जानते थे कि यहाँ भी सब आपसे बहुत प्यार करेंगे। तो फिर इसके लिए दिल में जगह तो होनी चाहिए ना?
हाँ।
तो उन्होंने आपके दिल में बहुत ज्यादा जगह दे दी। मेरा बच्चा।
सच्चा प्यार।
सच्चा प्यार है सर।
तुमने कभी सच्चा प्यार किया है?
Apparently not. Yeah. When there's a lot of प्यार, people were like, wow, this is such a प्यार, that's right. A video of Himesh killing a sting operation of Himesh killing a girl is released. So he's captured and sent to a jail where he sits wearing a cap. This movie would be okay if it wasn't for the end in which something amazing and phenomenal happens. Basically, Himesh is in trouble and to save Himesh, show up in Germany. Three auto guys.
Kamiya, daba de!
What the hell?
They do wheelies in their autos and just disturb the police and you're just like, what is happening? The German police is like, oh my god, how do I get this extended scooter out of my way?
Have you noticed that autos are basically scooters with a cap on?
The German police is the most ineffective police. They can't do anything when three autos show up. They use their Australian accents and they're like, oh, what you guys doing here in Germany?
Why are you dancing?
Yeah, crikey. From Germany right now, so Germany guys. Germany. We don't want to give you any spoilers, but this is how the movie ends. Basically, the whole movie we were thinking like, whoa, who could it be? How did they frame Himesh? It's clearly him on camera killing that girl. But in the end, it turns out it was a guy in a mask that gives you the exact same body composition, voice, hair, beard, mannerisms as Himesh. Just a mask that will change you.
So I killed her.
Bro, this movie talks a lot about Sacha Pyar.
Yes, of course it does.
What do you think Sacha Pyar is?
That's a pretty philosophical question, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
We are researchers in the field of Sacha Pyar. I am Divana.
And I am Ashik.
Tumko Ashik kon banaya?
Are aapne banaya na?
Ashik banaya aapne?
Yes, exactly. That was the joke. So we have thoroughly researched the concept of Sacha Pyar. Sacha Pyar is a volatile solid compound.
Like naphthalene.
Like naphthalene, Sacha Pyar is also available in balls.
Very nice.
Thank you.
This is not making
highbrow jokes. We have come up with the following
basic laws of Sacha Pyar. Sacha Pyar jindagi mein ek baar hota hai.
How do you identify which pyar of yours was a Sacha Pyar?
Good question. Moving on. Law number 2. Sacha Pyar har kisi ko nahi milta.
Law number 3. Sacha Pyar is preceded and succeeded by Tanhai. A body in a state of Tanhai continues to be in a state of Tanhai until acted upon by an external Pyar.
If we see it graphically, if this is state of mind and this is time, Tanhai, this is Sacha Pyar and this is Tanhai again. Asking a Tanha person what Tanhai is like asking a fish what is water. The fish doesn't speak. It doesn't understand English. The fish will be like...
Thank you guys so much for watching the video. We really appreciate it. If you'd like us to review any other movies, please leave it in the comments below. My name's Karan and this is Biswa.
And don't forget to mention how hot and awesome Karan Gill is, because I don't have any feelings, no? What is bad? Who would feel bad? Like, who has feelings? Like...
Are you gay, man? You gay?
Yeah, I don't have feelings.
Yeah.